Before you buy it, let us try it.
Hey, I'm Scott with Before You Buy, where we do reviews to make sure it's what you want before you buy it. And today, we have the NoCry Massage Gun. Let's take a look at some of the specs. It has a 26-volt, 2550 milliamp battery with a 4 to 6 hour battery life, and only weighs 2 pounds, 3.6 ounce, one of the lightest I've seen. It has 4 heads and 5 speeds ranging from 1400 all the way up to 3200 beats per minute with a stroke or amplitude of 12 millimeters. It also comes with a 4-year warranty and has a brushless motor, making sure it has quiet operation. Let's take a look at using this thing. Obviously, coming with a case, it's super convenient, super nice to have, being able to carry around your tool with you, have some organization for it, have some instructions. It even includes a little manual that has some muscles and where you should maybe be massaging. That's actually a nice feature if you don't know where to start. It has room for your battery charger and 4 different heads. These are the most common heads I've seen, with the bullet, the flathead, the fork for your spine, and then the common ball. Battery life for this is off the charts. I've used it multiple days in a row and don't even think about the battery life. I let other people borrow it at the gym. It doesn't seem to be an issue. I now just throw this in my backpack and I'm ready to go. When it comes to volume, the brushless motor definitely helps. It's maybe not the quietest massage gun I've used, but it's definitely one of the quietest. And at conversational level, running at speed 1 or speed 2, no problem at all during normal conversation. If you get up to speed 5, you're gonna have to talk a little louder. It starts to get maybe a little noisy, but in a gym setting, generally you're just trying to hit that speed 1 or 2, at least in my gym. And I like to use this thing for warming up so I can talk to my friends, warm up, and have no problem using it. Some of them start to sound like jackhammers or jigsaws, and when you turn it on, the whole gym is looking at you. This is not one of them. You shouldn't have any problem using this in a gym. This also has one of the highest stop forces I've seen at 55. That's pretty hard at the highest speed. So speed 1, if you push, stop force is how much pressure it takes to actually stop it. If I go up to speed 3, a little more force, but at speed 5, it takes a lot of pressure to stop it, okay? So digging into my hip, my hamstrings, my IT band, that's generally where I notice it. This one rarely chokes up unless I'm pushing really hard to get in those tight spots. My favorite part about the massage gun, believe it or not, is the ergonomic design. It's not only light and has extremely long battery life, but the ergonomics of this thing was very well thought out. You can kind of wrap your hands around like this. You can hold it with 2 hands here, 1 hand here, maybe just the top part, depending on how you want to use it. Hold it like this. The whole ergonomics, and there's no big hard ledges. It's all kind of rounded for you to grab with your hand. They just did a really good job. The bottom is rubber, the black part's rubber, and then this is a very nice soft touch feel. So again, the whole ergonomics of this thing, I think, is what sets it apart. Because when you're using the massage gun, it's nice to be able to put it in the position you need to be able to massage the muscle. So that, combined with the battery life and power of this thing, it's by far my favorite massage gun I've ever used. So ultimately, it comes down to value, and we define that as, is it worth the amount of money for how good the product is? And for me, this one was an easy yes. Like I said, the ergonomics and battery life of this thing put it off the charts for me. This one comes in around $180. I've seen it down to $140, up to $200. But right now it's only at $180 with the coupon on Amazon. So this, to me, is by far the best massage gun I've used. I've told many friends about it. They've bought them. They all love it. So to me, this is an absolute easy yes. We do have some reviews for other massage guns that come in a little cheaper if you're looking to not spend as much money, but I can tell you this one is well worth it. I've used this thing for several months now, and it's by far the best massage gun I've ever used. It's my favorite. It's that simple. I hope this information was helpful to you. If so, please use the Amazon link down below. It actually helps our channel out, helps us be able to provide more videos for you. Again, that's what it's all about, giving you the information you need to make the right purchase. As always, if you have any questions, please leave them down below in the comments. We will answer every single one. Until next time, thanks for watching. See ya.